side against Hansel, and he wins the draw. Crosby to the blue line. Burns shoots. He scores! Brent Burns doesn't waste any time getting his shot away. 2-0 Canada.
This is another set play. Marchand waved at it. I'm not sure he got a piece of it, but it's how quickly from the drop of the puck back to the point, no hesitation, a bit of a knuckler that did get deflected. You see how it moved up, and I think this is going to be Brad Marchand. Watch the reaction of the puck. Goes right up and over Neubert. He puts his arms in the air. Here's what the referee was watching. Any infractions there? And watch Marchand. He just put his stick down.
Crosby turned the puck over. Marchand lost it in his feet. Centering pass. Bergeron scores. He beat the buzzer. No time on the clock, but I think the puck was clearly in the net just when it looked like the Czechs would get out of the period.
Michael Kempe wants a penalty against as Crosby puts pressure on, creates the turnover, creates the screen, and Bergeron walking right into it. An excellent pass, tape to tape, perfectly placed. Look at the vision of Neubert. He had no idea where that puck was. There's your clock above, and I don't think there's any question that this one is going to
Tavares count. With Bergeron. What a move! Tavares into some skates. He scores!
We've seen some great individual stick handling by so many of these players. Here's an outside, inside, through, off the skate of both Bergeron and McDonough. Now, McDonough's going to say, is that interference? We've already seen one challenge now, though, off two skates and in. So it's not a kick in there by Bergeron. Here's what the look for Wes McCauley is, off one skate, off the skate and toe of McDonough. And it's McDonough who's knocking Bergeron.
Sidney Crosby off the draw. Hard backhand centering pass. Marchand couldn't handle it. Crosby again. Centering pass. Tip. Bergeron can't get a shot. Crosby to Marchand. He scores! Minute and 12 seconds after the go-ahead goal for the Russians, Sidney Crosby engineers the tying marker.
Well, they're just shifts that you make a difference with your effort. And there's one that it's all about the captain. Makes the pass, sees the puck, wins the battle, gets it past Markov, and quick hands, no chance at all for Bobrovsky. When you're staring down Crosby in the slot, you got to have respect that he might get the shot away. And with such quick
Bergeron
precision.
Bergeron just won the faceoff. Crosby's line on the ice. Turned back. Doughty's back for the puck. Watched by Nemesnikov. Made a quick turn. Up the boards. Bergeron up to center. Crosby with some speed. Drop pass. Here's Marchand. Shoots. He scores! Brad Marchand has a pair from Sidney Crosby. 3-2 Canada.
Drew Doughty makes the play in his own zone right behind the line. A little shuttle pass, and it's the drive through the middle by Crosby. I think Bobrovsky for a split second, I think, was thinking pass from Marchand to Crosby. Instead, just a perfectly placed shot underneath the glove. Quick wrister, no pass, no deception. Just mano on mano. The shooter beat the goaltender.
Getting set to come back on. Sidney Crosby awaining the arrival of his line mate. He's out there with Patrice Bergeron. Right up the middle. This is Bergeron trying to get away from a forward. Niederreiter passes off. Marchand scores. First they called the penalty impeccably, then Marchand returned, got a pass from Patrice Bergeron, and Canada has a 1-0 lead.
You mentioned the same guys playing all the time. Here's Bergeron there with the excellent play. You see how late Price was picking up that pass. That had some chance there, and then right out of the box comes Brad Marchand, and two teammates have done this before a million times in practice. And so often in games, and for Palak, a difficult first shot as it goes up and over the elbow. Perfect.
Drew Doughty. Long pass at center. Bergeron with Crosby. Marchand coming up later. A shot for a rebound steered aside by Halak. Here's Crosby. Bergeron heads for the front of the net. Bank shot by Crosby. Tried to put it in off the shoulder of Halak. Here he is again, right in front. Bergeron scores. Sidney Crosby, just when Canada needed him most, makes it a 3-1 game, setting up Patrice Bergeron for the goal.
And it's making plays in little spaces. He puts the puck off the net, keeps control of it, keeps his legs moving, and the backhand pass that he does as well as anybody in the National Hockey League. Look, it just puts it to an area, knows he's got the right-hander coming, and Halak tried desperately, Jim, to squeeze that elbow.
But Crosby moves in. Thornton goes to the net. Bergeron comes up late. Burns with a quick shot. Tip score! Finally, a power play goal. Brent Burns' shot is tipped in. It's 1-1.
This crowd's been waiting for something to get excited about. It's Joe Thornton in the face of Halak. He can't see it, but the high deflection comes right there by Bergeron. Look at the reaction of Halak. He's almost pushing off of Thornton because he can't see where the puck is, and a heads-up play. Hand-eye coordination. Chara maybe less aggressive because he has no helmet. Maybe not as aggressive to get into the block. And Bergeron
Easter. Two on two, shorthanded. Taves drives the defense back, passes off. He shoots, he scores. Brad Marchand. Brad Marchand off the bench into the play from Jonathan Taves.
And it's Jonathan Taves. He just buys some time. He doesn't know that he's got a forward here in Bodker. Just buys his time, opens up the middle, and a perfect shot. Coming off the bench, skating right into it, reached back for it, and a slingshot of emotion there by Brad Marchand. Nobody feels better than Drew Doughty, who took the penalty. The first shorthanded goal for Team Canada in this tournament is potentially a cup-winning one.